Now, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you TKDMR LED LCD TV backlight tester. Let's open it up. Some manual. And tester itself. Here is a tester. Some leads. The leads. Plug. 230 volts plug. Testing plugs. Another testing plugs. Here is new CCFL lamps for testing. All right. Here is my testing device assembly. Alright, now assembly is arranged, and here is my testing device. And remember, you have to be very careful because here is very high voltage. It's dangerous, so you have to be careful. Alright, let's begin the test. Power it up. And here is the lightning, as you can see, and it's taking some amps. Milliamps, and it's reducing. And lamp is shining really brightly. This is great device. Now it's 754 milliamps. And it's decreasing. These lamps are new. Shines very brightly. All right. That's about it. You can look this current so you can decide if it's bad or not. If you take another lamp and test it, and for example, three lamps, and you can measure the current and decide which one is bad. If it's lights, but it could be bad. This is not bad. All right. Thank you very much.